Today I am walking in Italy and I'm scheduling my work and meetings in the mornings and evenings a little bit, and the rest of the day I just pretty much do whatever I want, because that to me is the freedom lifestyle. It's doing what I want, go and travel wherever I want and never have to ask for permission. And the freedom lifestyle is giving me the chance and the opportunity to see beautiful places and discover, you know, a beautiful lake, just like the one here behind me. The only reason I'm able to live this lifestyle is because of consistency, consistent effort. And consistency means, you know, like if you want a six-pack abs, right? You have to go to the gym, not once, not twice, but consistently. High performance, successful people, they, like athletes, they put in consistent practice, consistent effort. And you may ask, yeah, Rachel, but a freedom lifestyle, how and what kind of consistency do I have to put in? Well, I'm gonna give you about five ways to achieve the easy path to the freedom lifestyle. And it's what I've been through, it's what I help my clients with, and if you landed on this channel, it's because you want to escape your 9-to-5 and you want that freedom lifestyle too. So that's what I do. I help people achieve that. And if they can do it and I can do it, then so can you. Because let's be honest, working a 9-to-5, working a corporate job, what is it? 90% of the people that really aren't happy and aren't fulfilled and stay stuck in corporate, you know, they hate Mondays and they celebrate Fridays, and then comes scary Sunday because Monday turns around again. I can't imagine doing that for 40 years. In fact, I lasted almost 9 years in corporate, and that's more than enough. In fact, the last couple of years that I was in corporate, I was already building my online business so that I could achieve this freedom lifestyle. And that's what I want for you too. The only reason, in my opinion, that people stay stuck in corporate is because, one, they have no idea what they want to do. Two, because they don't know how to manage money. Three, because they're paralyzed by fear. Do you recognize any of those? Well, I had all of those. I really did. But with a good, solid plan, I was able to escape. And I will never, ever in a million years go back, ever. So that's what I want for you too. So let's talk about these five ways to achieve that easy path to the freedom lifestyle. The first one is get clear, crystal clear on your vision and your goal. If you haven't done so already, then check out my video about getting clear on the right goal, because a lot of people have goals, but it's not the right goal. And then you climb and climb and climb the corporate ladder and you realize you're in the wrong ladder. So make sure you have the right goal. So the right vision and the right goal, that's step number one. That's really the clarity that you need, and that's the biggest, biggest step, figuring out what it is that you really, really want. Then you can move on. The second step is learn to invest in yourself, not just your body, but your mind. Learn to invest in yourself, and that is really the only way to grow. And if you think I can do it all myself, well, a lot of people think that, and then I have to admit I was one of them, and struggling, I couldn't figure it out. So it's just when I hired a coach that I knew exactly what steps to take. And it's really, really important to find someone, a coach or a mentor, that has what you want to do, a person who you are inspired by, a person who is just a few steps ahead of you, because they will know exactly what you have to do. And if you think, yeah, but I'm not earning money yet from my own business and I haven't figured out anything yet, and well, I don't want to spend the extra money, that's all good and fine, but then you're not gonna grow. If you're afraid to invest in yourself, then you're afraid to grow. You're afraid to really do what you want, and you're maybe paralyzed by fear, but I'll talk about that in just one moment. So investing in yourselves mean that you are worthy. You are worthy to live the life that you desire. You are worthy to figure out what you truly want. And look, life is too short. Life is too short to live in a work in a 9-to-5 the rest of your life and feeling miserable. I mean, seriously, that's my drive. Like, the one thing that drove me to continuously put in the effort is because I don't want to grow old. Imagine being 80 years old and looking back upon your life and thinking, huh, I wish I had done it. I wish I had done something that I loved. I wish I had lived a life of fulfillment. You don't want to live a life with regrets. You don't want to grow old and think, I really regret that I haven't lived the life that I really wanted. That's what I don't want for you. I don't want it for myself. So if you're in that position, you know, think about it. Because if you don't do anything right now, where will you be in 5 years from now? You will still feel miserable, still be stuck in a corporate or in a 9-to-5, and you'll be 5 years older. The choice is yours. Step number 3, find other income streams. I'm serious. You want to leave your 9-to-5, you want a freedom lifestyle. We all need money. There's no secret. We need money. So what other income streams can you think about? First of all, are you saving about 10% of your income at this moment? You need to save money. Maybe spend a bit of less money on luxury items or clothes or going out. Why do you need to spend all that money? If you want a freedom lifestyle in your future, start by saving 10% of your income right now. You will be so happy year after year. It really, really adds up. However, check out my video, 7 Rules of Money, because that will really, really help you. Multiple streams of income is really the way forward. When you look at everyone with a freedom lifestyle, digital nomads, entrepreneurs, they all have multiple streams of income. So can you do and make some investments? What investments can you make? Think about stocks. Think about, I don't know, gold, silver. You can make investments, and that will lead in the longer term to, you know, one of your multiple streams of income, and it will grow. And it's a long-term game, but you will really be happy, you know. And when you do investments, maybe stocks, maybe real estate, maybe rent out a place and go and live somewhere cheaper. There's so many ways that, besides the main thing that you want to figure out and do, have other income streams. Number 4 is a big one. It's fear. Remember I said one of the biggest reasons why people stay stuck in a corporate job is because of fear. And fear can really paralyze you. Fear of failure, fear of success even, fear of the unknown. Those are the most common, the unknown and the failure. So why always think about the worst case scenario? Why think you're gonna fail? Did you fail in the past? You think you're gonna fail again? Your future is not equal to your past. Your past is not your future. So if you failed in the past, hey, you can succeed in the future. You have to watch my video. The only way to predict your future is to create it yourself. The only way to predict your future is to create it yourself. You can, starting today, create your future. And if you're afraid, I have a whole playlist of Overcome Your Fear. I'll link to that right below. But trust me, you have to start taking power over fear. Take faith over fear. Choose faith over fear. Don't let fear win and empower you. Don't let it. Of course I have fears. I'm not fearless. I'm traveling the world as a woman alone. I sold everything, my home, my stuff, my fur, everything, because this is my dream. Do I know what's gonna happen? Do I even know where I'm gonna live next month? No, I don't. Do you think I'm fearless? No. I have thoughts enter my mind like, ooh, where am I gonna go? What's gonna happen? It's unknown, but I have faith. I have faith that I'm gonna succeed. I have faith that I'm gonna be all right. And I believe the power of the mind is so powerful. So, so, so powerful. So you have to trust. You have to trust yourself. You have to have faith. Without faith, you let fear take power over you. And trust me, everything is unknown. Everything. Everything. Who knows what's gonna happen tomorrow? You think your corporate job is secure? What if they fire you? You don't know. You don't know. So fear, you have to have fear to grow. You have to fail to grow. You know, a baby that's trying to walk, it will fall down, get back up, fall, get back up. Are you angry at the baby and say like, oh, you stupid baby, you can't even walk? No. So don't be angry to yourself and fail and make mistakes and try and try and try and and you will succeed. You will succeed. It's not the falling, it's the getting back up over and over and over again. Last but not least, have trust in yourself. Believe in yourself. Have faith. Faith in you. You have to have faith. You will succeed. Look at my eyes. You have to have faith. I have faith in you. I made it. A lot of my clients made it. You can't escape your 9-to-5. You figure out what you want to do. You make a very clear goal. You have faith over and over and over again. And there's definitely some keys and some steps to continuously have the faith. But you have to have faith in yourself, and your confidence will grow. Once you have the clarity that you know what you want to do, the clarity, you can create a clear goal. With a clear goal, you will have the confidence. And with the confidence, you will have the courage. And with the courage, you will take action and achieve your freedom lifestyle. So I would say, start taking action today. Really start taking action today. And I love this. I love the sun. I love being here. I love the sound of the water here right behind me. I'm in love with my life, and I want this for you too. And you can really achieve it. You really can. So these are the 5 ways that are the easy path to freedom. If you still feel stuck, then I have a free 7-step video training that you can download right below, and it will really help you. Like, if you're still paralyzed, like, how do I even get unstuck before I can take the actions? Well, get my download. It will really help you, and I'll see you in the next video. By the way, like and subscribe and comment below if this is making sense, or in which step are you feeling stuck? Then I'd love to help you, okay? So I'll see you in the next video.